Shocking newsflash. For those in law enforcement, local, state, and federal, newsflash. Even under the current POTUS, like him or not, Donald Trump, it does not give you the right under any law to follow me, profile me, stalk me, beat me, and abuse my motherfucking civil rights. Probable cause isn't because you don't like the way I'm dressed. Probable cause is not because you don't like the way I walk, talk, editorialize, do press, express freedom of information, or expose motherfucking truth. Snitching bitches, witches, criminals with badges, badges gone rogue, be advised, your days are numbered, and you are coming down for the pieces of total shit you are. For every time you aggravated me, harassed me, fucked with me, twisted the law to make it look like I've committed crimes I haven't, planted stuff on me, set me up, and let me go to jail to cop please to get out because I'm not interested in sitting in your justice system that is complete injustice while you get around to selecting a jury of your peers to fuck with me on every level. That's not justice. That's just bullshit. So, for all the new crimes I allegedly committed in the last 3 years, all of which I did zero, you will pay for every one of them pushing me into a sentence just so I can get the fuck out of your bullshit. Am I pissed? That would be an understatement. Am I coming for you? With a motherfucking army, then you better be ready, because I am going to take you out.